Based on the foreman's ledger you recovered, it's clear that the Amreen excavation delved into an underground network of ruins that actually led to the shattered obelisk. I knew there was more to that place. Yes, the foreman's notes suggest the existence of a side entrance that could actually allow a small group to get inside. Can you imagine the secrets hidden in there? You must go there for me. You must! Yeah.
I'm not! Thank you. Spadis!
Go, 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 go
greet you in reverence, fellow pursuer of knowledge.
Mark my words.
The strangest thing happened to me earlier. He said that while the Inquisition made matters worse in Brightwood, it was not the source of the curse. Indeed, Bankole hinted that the curse is in the bones of the land, and then he left.
Thank you. Thank you.
What did you find? Let's see. No deep. It means that the early settlers here in Brightwood ground up the bodies of the lost into pieces. There were, of course, legends and fables about such things way back when I was new here. Azoth, don't you see? The earliest humans here were governed from Brightwood Isle.